I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence.
Something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me that...
Sam! I'm here! Lara!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Be able to lift it more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block attack.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who gets... Shit!
Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything.
How much time will you need once we get the engine hoisted out?
Well, if Alex can get me that breaker bar, maybe a few hours. We can probably be ready to go by morning. Assuming Alex doesn't take his sweet time. Sam, if those psychopaths show up, you might need to jump on that gun for real.
Do you think they're going to come for me?
Hey, she's been through enough, Reyes. Don't worry, Sam. If it comes down to it, I'll do the firing. You just find somewhere to hide, okay?
Those maniacs aren't fucking around, Jonah. We all need to be prepared to fight.
I'll fight. They're not taking me again.
This one's beat up, but I'm pretty sure I can get it working. Hey, Lara, look. Thanks for getting us out of that place.
You do the same for me, right?
Yeah, sure. Why are you still here? We need that block and tackle, Lara.
Ugh. Thank God there aren't any mirrors around here. I must look awful.
Probably not as bad as me, Sam.
Oh, come on, you're both beautiful.
Aw, Jonah, you're sweet. But a terrible liar. I can't wait to get out of here, Lara. I don't feel safe in this place.
Don't worry. We'll get home. Somehow.
Doesn't Jonah need something from that old sailboat out there? You should probably get going.
It's great to have you back, Lara. We're all gonna make it out of here together. You might want to get out there before it gets too late. Daylight's burning, Lara. Best get going, eh?
early 18th century.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
They left it dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think! Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown. The smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Huh?
get out of here.
Stay where you are. Might be them.
What do we do?
Just shut up and get behind something.
Help! There's an intruder!
Down!
Scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador. What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there, I don't know what they're waiting for.
If they're out there.
Look, Laura, I know you don't trust Whitman, but we have to stick together now. He might be getting a little wrapped up in this whole place, but I don't think he'd betray us.
I hope you're right.
Alex has been gone too long. I shouldn't have let him go alone. You should go now. You gotta find Alex.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Thus, we never see the true state of our condition till it is illustrated to us by its contraries. Nor know how to value what we enjoy. But by the want of it, we are going to survive this. Aren't we, Laura?
Of course we are, my dear. Of course. Of course we are. Don't you worry. Rest easy. Lara will bring Alex back. Then we'll all, What was it they were chanting?
I don't really want to talk now, Lara. Just go find Alex.
Lara, I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said.
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything I've seen here. So much fascinating history and culture. What? Really, Lara, I need to concentrate.
Hoist out the engine and make the repairs. I'm gonna need my tools. Whatever you do, bring those back, Lara. Come on, stop messing around. Get out to the Endurance and get my tools.
Do that yet.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place. Around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Someone's
here!
Where have all the children gone? Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco.
Don't worry about him. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. Place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine.
Hey!
I need help!
Try going around!
For you!
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable. Of two girls. This wallet belonged to her father. The names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family? The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Water. light's causing the problem. The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up in the palace? Smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Thank you.
here! You're mine!
Coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are...
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
Let's see if we can get around.
Thank you.
trouble have you gotten yourself into? Date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Something seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better.